A group of Point Loma residents have launched a grassroots effort to stop a proposed subdivision from being built in their neighborhood.
That construction project is located west of Shelter Island. And new at 5, 10 News reporter Candace Crone spoke to residents about why they say the plan would ruin the heritage of their community.
The view from this Point Loma neighborhood is calming, but a proposal to turn this hillside into a four-lot subdivision is ruffling some neighbors' feathers.
To find that this is being sort of, you know, let go and no big deal and oh why, makes everyone in the neighborhood not very happy.
The plan is to add three brand new homes on the old Jessup estate on La Crescenta Drive. Neighbors say doing so would destroy these fragile cliffs, uproot decades-old trees, and make the area very dense.
If you want to develop and make four homes, find a piece of property that's truly suitable for putting four homes.
Residents say the proposal goes against their adopted peninsula community plan and was recommended for denial back in 2012, and they're circulating this petition to stop the plan. However, in June, the City Planning Commission recommended it for approval. Residents say it's not an issue of not in my backyard, but about preserving the culture of a neighborhood.
There's a lot to be said for a heritage of a neighborhood, not necessarily only this one.
Reporting in Point Loma, Candace Crone, 10 News.
We reached out to the owner of that property, but our calls were not returned. The city council is expected to take up the issue in February. Of course, we'll stay on top of it and let you know what happens.